tell us a little bit about why Acuren is even interested in digitizing X-ray film.
It just seems like a better way of doing business right now with regular analog film, if you will. Yep. You have storage issues, you have archival issues, you have degradation issues. So all that film right now is just a headache. If you go with a digital solution, you can store it, you can search it, you're not spending money on floor space, and you don't have to worry about it degrading. Once it's digital, it's there forever. And it also allows for some additional benefits you don't have with regular analog film in terms of transferability. Right now, if you were to send film out, you'd have to get a FedEx envelope, you put it on a truck, you spend money on FedEx. With digital film, you can send it at the speed of light at no cost. If you have a customer across the country, you can have it in their inbox in a matter of seconds.
And from your customer standpoint, will they value having it in digital format also?
Absolutely. Our customers are the same as we are. They have a facility, they're paying money for floor space. They don't want to have to take up that floor space with racks and racks of analog film. If you can provide to them on a thumb drive the entire study of their aircraft, of their pipeline, whatever they've had an inspection on, or the film that they're already storing from past inspections, you're clearing that space out and making it usable for the customer. In addition to that, you know, as they've been storing this film, they've had to organize it, they've had to put it on a shelf or put it in a desk drawer, depending on the customer. If you give it to them in a digital format, if they need to access that film 3 years from now, it's not what drawer did I stick that in. It's a simple matter of going to their digital archive, typing in what search criteria they can remember from 3 years ago, and having the film from that study come up.
Is there any question in your mind regarding the quality of the digital image versus the film image?
Absolutely not. I actually prefer the digital image because with a regular piece of film, if you have that on a light box and you think you might have an indication, that indication could be just, you know, a couple millimeters, but it could pass or fail that piece of film. You can't zoom a regular piece of film. You can't play with the contrast or the brightness. With a digital image, you can have a 42-inch monitor. You can zoom in to that exact location. You can get a good look at what you're seeing. And if the image is too light, too dark, you can adjust it and actually look at that image so you're more comfortable with the quality you're making. So from a quality perspective, and it's recognized through the industry as meeting criteria.
So Acuren, in its business model, sees this as an added value.
Absolutely. This is an added value. It's another step in our evolution in NDT as we move to a digital age. It allows us the opportunity to offer additional services to our customers, to bring this to their doorstep. And, you know, you have folks that are concerned about moving to a digital image for whatever reason, the same way folks were concerned when you went from an 8-track to a cassette, or a cassette to a CD, CD to MP3. We're right now going from cassette tape straight to MP3. We're now able to take our entire music collection, stitch it all together in one format, and put it on something that big. I think it's a huge value, not just to Acuren, but to our customers as well.